So I am both a full-time pet mama and a foster dog mom. So this is my foster Yogi, and this is my full-time dog mom worker, both of which leave a lot of pet hair floating around my house. So I was obviously looking for a really quick, easy, and economical solution to be able to keep up with these two awesome dudes. And so I found this really great pet hair vacuum that is both a grooming tool and a cleaner. So it comes with 5 different attachments, which I just think is great, great bang for your buck. If you're going to invest in something, definitely go invest in something that is multi-use. And any type thing that can save me money and time while caring for my pets is a total positive. So the first tool I'm going to talk about is the grooming brush. So we are just going to pop that onto this hose. This both grooms, like with the teeth on the comb, this will actually pull hair off of your dog. This helps with allergens that are floating around and also pet mess that just accumulates, and helping you keep a cleaner, healthier home for everyone involved. But as you can see, it is designed with both the comb and a hole for the vacuum, so it'll actually suck the hair into the vacuum and collect in the top, as opposed to just leaving a mess all over your floor or having something that collects in your trash can and is just kind of gross to look at. The Yogi actually sheds quite a bit. This de-shedding brush will be so nice for us. We definitely have a large mess that is accumulated on our couch cushions, and we're always waking up covered in pet hair, so this helps reduce those allergens and that pet hair from floating around. We just give him a really gentle brush. And like I said, this is actually vacuuming that hair into the tool, so we won't have a lot of mess after we are done with this step in the process. Up next, we have the cleaning brush. That's this little guy with the round edge. And again, it has the soft brushes to help pull that hair away, and then the hole in the center that actually pulls it into the tool. And as you can see, these attachments are super easy. You just plug them in and they're ready to go. You hit the start button, and again, I usually grab the dog by the collar and just gently brush. Next tool we're gonna talk about are the electric clippers. So it comes with a 1.2 millimeter clipper set. You can set it at 1.2 or 1.6. If you look at the handset, it actually has the little markings right here to tell you where it's set at. You can set it up higher or lower depending on your preference. It also comes with 3 different guides. If your dog has longer hair, you can choose the 6 millimeter, which is the 1/4 inch setting. You can choose the 1/2 inch setting, which is 1.2 millimeters. And then the final, there's 4. There is a 3/4 inch, which is 18 millimeters, and a 24 millimeter, which is a full inch setting. So depending on your dog's coat length, you'll pick the clipper that is right for you. Both of my dogs have fairly short hair, so the guide I put in is the shortest, and that is the 1/4 inch guide. You take it and you place it over the top of those clippers, and it actually clips right in, easy peasy. And then when you want to remove, you just push this little gray lever in and it pops up, and you can switch it out that easily. Now that we have both boys looking handsome and their best, we are going to snuggle for a couple minutes, and then we are going to get to cleaning out those crevices in the couch and the furniture that are covered in dog hair. Before I forget to mention it, the de-shedding brush and the grooming brush both have a self-cleaning function. You just push down this little lever and it actually knocks the hair loose and will suck it into that hole. And so you don't have to worry about cleanup. It is easy, it is flawless, and it is fun to use. If you are looking for a game changer for a project, this is the one for you. It comes with those 5 different tools that we have covered at length in this review, as well as 3 different sucking functions, different levels of suction. You start out on a low level, you push this bottom button once, You get a medium level. If you push it twice, it kicks it up into high gear. So depending on the level of mess or the stubbornness of the hair as it's coming up, you're going to want to adjust the function setting. Cord storage is also a snap. You just take the cord and you wind it around the base. And that gives you a really safe and wonderful way to keep your cord from kinking.